first time for us to do a lot of this stuff, like photo shoots, videos and things like that. It's kind of like, you know, after this point, it's you got to do some of the part of the dream that you wanted to do.
Have you done this before?
Yes, I have. Yeah, pretty pro, can yeah. I say.
Single's coming out in like 3 weeks. World We Know.
Yeah.
It's a title track from the record as well. Record's called World We Know. And the conscious state will wash away. Well, tell me, what are we waiting for? And the acid rain right through my veins. Well, tell me, what are we waiting for?
What's that?
Put my butt together.
Okay, let's go.
All right.
It's shooting day, people.
Action.
4 years with this band. I've been in band since I was about 14. So.
Yeah, I've known these guys since we were teenagers.
You know what? I was always a drummer, and I was really shy and afraid to step up and get up. And I always wanted to be the singer. And then finally, when I got a little older, I got a little more sure I was like, I'm going to do it. Started writing songs, and now I'm here.
Johnny V. Actually, it's John, but everybody calls me Johnny. I play the drums.
Who's the easiest guy
in the band? Me. It's a tough call. Gary, probably. Bass player. Yeah. He's a pretty easy guy.
Who's the hardest to get on?
Probably Princess over here.
Whatever.
Princess.
You pull up in front of Danny's house. 45 minutes minimum, you'll be sitting there waiting for you.
He says 5 minutes, really means 45 minutes.
He's probably the most high maintenance.
Yeah.
Yeah. Johnny's the responsible, organized one. And I'm kind of the procrastinator, but I always come through. So yeah, no, I love it. Love doing it. Doing it a long time, so this is, it's nice.